Except operator. Except operator is used to combine two select statements and returns rows from the first select statement that are not returned by the second one. The same rules for union operator are applied. The two select statements should have the same number of columns, they should have the same data type, and the order of the column should be the same. Let me explain in example what does except operator do. Let's say we have a table A and table B. From the left table we have three rows and from the right table we have three rows as well. As you see, we have ID number 3 has been repeated inside the right table. So when we use except operator, it will return all the rows from the left table and remove the rows that repeated in the right table. As you see, row number 3 has been removed because row number 3 has been repeated inside the right table. So let's see in action how to use it inside SQLite Studio. I am inside SQLite Studio and I am working on the test database and selecting the ID name city from student, and I am getting these four rows. Let me open another editor window and write the select statement ID name and city from teachers table. So if I run this also, I'm getting four rows as you see. So I am clicking on this icon to see both queries beside each other to compare the result. As you see, we have four rows and row number 4 Sarah Todd has been repeated in the right query as well. So now if I want to combine these two select statement together using except query, let's see what will happen. So I can copy this query and paste it here and write the except operator like this. So when I run this, I should get all the rows except Sarah Todd as I explained it earlier. As expected, we returned back three rows from the left table, and the rows which has been repeated inside the right table has been removed. So this is how to use except operator inside SQLite Studio.